Tell us what happened to Elsa.
I want my mom.
I'm Suzanne Banks, Jennifer's mom. Why is she alone in there? What did you do to her?
The question is, what did she do to her roommate?
Elsa? They were best friends. Weren't they?
I'm glad she's dead.
Don't say such a thing.
Why not? It's the truth. Elsa got all the attention. She was in the newspaper. She had scholarship offers.
Well, sweetie, you have a college fund.
Well, that's not the point. It's about the competition, being the best. There is no second place. That's why the school roomed us together, so we'd push each other.
But Elsa always came out on top.
It wasn't fair. She never studied, and I worked so hard, but she was smarter than me.
Baby, that's not true.
It is true, Mom. I'm smart, but she's a genius, and she never let me forget it.
Was she mean to you?
She wouldn't even talk to me. Not a word, like I was too insignificant, too stupid to waste her breath on.
Oh, baby.
I'm not a baby, and I'm not stupid. I just wanted to be the best.
You just couldn't beat her.
It wasn't fair. She didn't want to go to MIT. She was going to drop out like that loser Danny. So why couldn't she let me win, huh? Just once, so that I could be the smartest girl at Warwood. Then every college would want me.
Did you ever say this to Elsa?
I told you she wouldn't speak to me. So I followed her onto the ferry one day when she went to see Danny, but she couldn't run away from me in the middle of the Hudson River.
Oh, Jennifer, that's enough. I think we'd better go now.
Don't tell me what to do! No, don't tell me what to do! I'm sick and tired of everyone always telling me what to do, what to say, how to think, how to act. I just wanted to talk to her, that's all. I just wanted to talk to her and then take the next ferry back. But she screamed at me. Why was I following her? She called me a loser. She said I was pathetic and dumb, and that I was only at Morwood because my family is rich, that I'd never be able to make it on brains alone like her. She tried walking away, and so I grabbed her arm, and she pushed me, so I jabbed her chest with my pen, and she pushed
Jennifer,
me again.
Jennifer, stop!
And so I pulled her hair, and I slammed her head into the railing, over and over and over again.
Did anybody see you fighting?
Everyone was inside because it was raining. She tried screaming for help, but no one could hear her because the ferry horn started to blow. That's when she fell down and I pushed her into the river. I'm number one now, Mom. Aren't you happy for me?